last and final spot for this first group of contestants. And each of them wants their name to be called. So, let's get to it. Good luck to all of you. The eighth contestant, claiming a spot in the top 16 after the nationwide vote, is Cassandra Coleman. Congratulations, Cassandra. You have made it. You can go get set to perform. Which means we have to say goodbye to Alana, Cecil, Andrea, and Anna Lee. Please take a bow. Let's hear it for these finalists. And now, performing again for your votes. On the stage, please give it up for finalist Cassandra.
I want to have the courage to pursue these dreams that I've wanted to do since I was a child. I'm hoping that this will conquer my nerves and just truly be who I want to be.
You are a new voice that the world has never heard.
Your voice is angelic. It is a spiritual experience.
Life begins at the end of your comfort zone.
The world was on fire and no one could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people do.
Your verses were absolutely incredible.
Thank you.
I think if you just soar more on those choruses and think about that going forward, and once we keep getting you your confidence, the sky will
Thank
be the
you.
Limit.
Thank you.
Keyword, confidence. Don't put your mind in front of your voice. Let your voice sing. If we can just get you to just step into your voice, don't concentrate and enjoy your voice, you're onto something big, okay?
I saw you backstage and you were just like, I don't know how to harness all this adrenaline. So I'm just so glad that you're getting another shot to keep doing it. And I would love to see what you would do with a show on tour. You know, like there's American Idol and then there's life after American Idol. And I think you're gonna ace both of them.
Wow,
Thank
very
you.
Good.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Cassandra. Well, what's that moment like when you hear your name and you have to rush up here to sing?
I was the last one, so it was, I wasn't sure what was going to happen. So I was like, oh, great, they got me again.
No, you got them sucked in. You got your fans watching you. If you want to see Cassandra make it into your top 10 tomorrow night, you got to.